Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BUVU Gaming, and today we're back in QB. So last time we got quite a lot of resources going out mining, so I was thinking maybe we should get some of this turned into something useful. So we have iron ore and we do have some coal. Awesome, let's just make the four we can make. Okay, we just get them instantaneously. Okay, cool. We have silver we can turn into something. Let's make those. Oh, that is actually a craft all. What is the other thing we have? We have iron ore, we have coal, and silver. Okay, we had those three. Well, now we have some iron and some silver. And then there was another thing, because the developers did say that if you want to switch between the tools, if we say F1, that's our weapon, F2 is our pickaxe, or our tools. If I hold that down, aha, look at that, then I can switch. So that would be my axe, and then I can switch to my pickaxe. Aha, and the same with F3, you can hold it down like this, and then you choose which one you want to switch to. That is the one thing I didn't try, I just tried clicking them, but you're actually supposed to hold them down. So that means let's just go and remember to, where did I put my shovel? Right there, let's just take you. Okay, so now we have that in our inventory too. We have some silver, some iron. Is there anything we can craft out of all of this? Go in here, crafting. Okay, we can make it, we can repair our boomstick. Requires repair weapons 1. Okay. Do I actually have anything I can do? Okay, let's just leave that for now. Oh, close. And, oh, 1 skill point. Nope, don't want to do anything right now. Crafting. Basic. If I want to make an anvil, I'm gonna need another iron bar. Campfire, we could technically do that. Okay, provides light and warmth for a relaxed evening. Can also be used for cooking. Oh, cool. Cauldron can be used to cook food. Furnace, we have that. Jewelry table. We're gonna need... Yeah, we're gonna need some more iron and wood, aren't we? We have the loom. We already made that. Thanks, rune station. We could actually make that one. Sandbox we have. Tanning rack we have already, right? And workbench. So the only ones we're missing is the rune station and the jewelry table. You take one iron bar. Okay, so I need 5 birch wood and 5 rocks. Okay, we might actually have that. Let's go in here and see, we have some rocks right here. Let's just take them all out. And we have 1 birch wood. Yes. What else do I have? Dirt. We have some planks. Tropical bag. I need some more wood to be able to turn it into birch wood, right? And I need some of that main wood that we get from all of the trees. Well, we can make a rune station, so let's just make one of those. Nice. Okay, where are we gonna place you? Let's place you over here. And what does that do? Oh, I can actually make a torch. Basic rune station. Ooh, look at this air effect. Rocks, gold bar, coal. Okay, so generally I need to find some gold and get more rocks. Okay, fair enough. Melting, I can make charcoal. Tailoring. Cloth. A carpet, well, I'm gonna need flax. I don't have any flax or anything. I don't think I've seen that yet, so apparently that looks like that. That's something we're gonna have to look into. Tanning, well, we could do this. If I wanted to make leather gloves, then I need to go and kill some more animals. Generally, I think we just need to go and get some more resources, don't we? And then eventually we can also get into doing some building. Quick stone, cobblestone. I think that's just what we're gonna have to do. We're gonna go and go out and see if we can get some more resources. Okay, inventory. Alright, that's food. What do I have? Okay, let's just put it in here for now. I do need to sort this out some more because it gets a little confusing having too many different things in here. But let's just put the iron ore in there, the coal in there, and all of this, yes. Got the silver bars, and iron bars, and silver ore. Awesome. There we go. So, we can put this up here. We have our tools. Oh, I have two axes. Go out. This one. Let's just put away one of the axes. Yep, there we go. So we have an axe, we have a shovel, and a pickaxe. Do actually have some extra torches. Don't really need to be carrying all of those around, do we? So, oh, I didn't mean to say all, actually. Okay. There we go. Got one back. Nice. And let's put you in here. Yep. I know it's kind of... Oh, maybe... Is it kind of too dark? Okay, maybe we should put it down here so you guys can see what's going on once we head away from here. Well, where are we gonna go explore? We have mainly gone around this area, so I haven't seen that many different biomes. I know there are different biomes. There's this one over here, which just seems very dark and very scary. And we kind of have this sandy area, but we haven't really been out and checked out the sea, have we? Thinking maybe we should try and follow this kind of up here and see what we can find. This. So, that would be out here somewhere. And just generally see if we can get some proper resources. Hey bunny! Probably one of the rabbits I got from one of these little Easter nests last time. Just take this one. There we go. And... a birdie. Hey, birdie. A moa. Wow, look at it. It looks gorgeous, actually. I don't know what we can do with them, though. Okay, there's like a big cave down there. This is the sea, so... Doesn't really seem like there's anything we can do out here. Not really seeing any plants or anything. And, well, the torch works underwater for now anyway. Okay, well, I'm not really seeing anything of interest, so let's just... Whoop. Oh, the music changed. No idea why. Okay, try and go over here. It kind of feels like the end of the world. Or like the end of, out there. We got some coins, awesome. Got another birdie. Wait. Come on. Nice. What are these? I have to start learning what all these plants are. That's wild wheat. Yep, we're probably gonna want some of that. The little bunny rabbit. There we go. Ooh, or you chuck 'em or nice. Okay, there are more eggs. And I see some more wheat somewhere. And we've got a scorpion over there. Let's take this. Oh, didn't really give me anything. Seems to be kind of random if you get something when you try to do something. There we go. See, then we got some wheat. Yeah. More eggs. Oh, and more bunnies. So cute. You are. Wow, it's so green. The night feels very long sometimes. Okay, can we do anything? I might want some of these, actually. If we go into... That would be my shovel. Oh, then just turn into those. Oh, I was hoping to get, like... But of course, they just turn into dirt. Hoping for some grass blocks. No, there's some eggs over there, but we do have a lot of them. So let's just keep on this direction here. Oh. Empty file. Okay, cool. Not seeing anything. There's a lot of marble and some other resources. Well, I can go and grind some of those later. Let's see if we can find something of interest. Oh, what was that? And what are you? Okay. Give me anything. It kind of looks like aloe, doesn't it? Okay, it doesn't seem like it wants to give me anything. And don't have a tool. Oh. Okay. What happens to my eggs? Oh, it went from 6 down to 1. Did I break my eggs? Put you in here. Let's just take these away from this. Nice. Okay. Oh. There we go. Oh, we got a wolf. Not exactly what I want. There we go. Hello. Okay. Nice, we got some meat and some fur. Some. Oh, a bread. Okay. There's some wood there. Wood seems to be fairly hard to come by. Alright. Yeah, that didn't really give me what I wanted. Okay. We got some more eggs there. Wolf. Got two wolves. How am I doing? Just kind of use these to heal up for now. And then we can go over here. AF2 and this one. Nice. And let's just remove the leaves. Oh, it doesn't look like there's a tree here. Nice. Scorpion over there. One. Hey, where are you? I need your juicy meat and your hides. Okay, that was one. And you, awesome. Raw hunch of meat, raw ribs, and some fur. Nice. And another egg, which I still don't really know what we need for, but I guess there's something we can craft with it at some point. I'd like to find some flax, but I don't really know. There's some nice resources down there too. Where we might find that? Some eggs out there. From that, nope, not seeing anything. There are some. Yeah, let's get some of this. Nice. Some iron ore. Fantastic. And gravel. Okay, that might be better to take with a shovel. Yep. Thank you. And whoop. Yeah. Mush gravel in there. And oh, there we go. And what are you? Silver, maybe? Awesome. Oh, well, we're getting some resources at least. Okay, and you. Nice. Oops. Well, the music is very calming or soothing. Just take some sand. Needed that for some glass or something, didn't we? There we go. And with this. Okay, let's. Ooh. See if we can get out. And yes, I am fully aware there's a scorpion right there. Hello. Come on. Nice. And we got some teeth. Ooh, what is that? Gold ore. Nice. Oh. Can I do anything with you? Oh, maybe take this. And let's go for the axe. Oh. It's if I take the bottom one first, you don't want to. Okay. Well, it didn't give me anything anyway. The bottom part anyway. Give me. Ooh, what is that? Roasted ribs. Nice. I have no idea what to do with those rabbits, though. I'm gonna have rabbits all over my world. Ooh. They're gonna. Changed the entire ecosystem. Whoop. Oh. Ouch. Oops. Okay. Did I lose anything? No. Okay. Well, then I can drop all my stuff off then. See, what did we get? We got some dirt. Nice. Or charcoal. Or some gravel. Some rocks. Always handy. Or silver ore. Some sand, some teeth, gold ore, yes, iron ore, thank you, hardwood bag, got a little bit of that, that's really hard to come by, wheat, there we go, and some money, oh, and these, put you in there too, and let's go over here. We do have some wild wheat. We have some. Here we go. Okay. Pack all of that away. And. Okay, let's try and head out in this direction then. Let's take a little peek. Yeah, it just kind of gets green. Well, there's a little green, but it's still like a deserty or sandy area anyway. We're gonna risk it. Let's try and head over in this direction where we have all of this dark and gloomy stuff. I might end up getting myself killed again. But not by falling down. Thank you. Can I do anything with you? Didn't seem to give me anything. No. Okay. Any spiders? Not seeing any spiders yet, anyway. Nope. Ooh. Thorns tall. Okay, so I can get something from you. Does the same go with these? I haven't managed to get anything from them yet. Or these ones. Oh. Fire flower. Okay. Got something nice. What about you? Oh, that's also just a fire flower. Okay. And then we have like a dead spider. We got a spider eye. Okay, what killed the spider, I wonder? It wasn't me. I've stayed clear of the spider so far. Okay, so is this just rocks? And what are you? Granite, okay. And just rocks, okay. And we got one over there, so maybe the other ones are more like coyotes. These ones look more like wolves. Why did I take damage? I have no idea. Oh, because I walked through some thorns or something? Ooh, wow. Hi. Yeah, they definitely... Oh, it's a bag. Uh-huh. Oh wow. Okay. Oh. There we go. Okay. F1. Oh, one of them died. Did I make it bleed or something? Oh, nice. There we go. We got them. Give me the goodies. Thank you. Okay. I feel like the music is a little high. Did it forget what I set it to? And let's just... Maybe I didn't put it down before. Continue. Okay. We are at full health. Again. It seems like we are... They are also taking damage from whatever it is you take damage from here. Yeah, I think it's the thorns, actually. That's kind of interesting. Let's just... I don't really want to take damage from them, so if I can... break them. They're not gonna give me anything? Come on. Come on. No. Okay. Yeah, there are more eggs out there, but... Just keep going this way. Okay, what kind of... thing are you? You're probably also just dirt. Yeah, that's just a different color of dirt, kind of. Okay. Let's go over to you again. Oh, you gave me something. Thank you. But he, oh, ouch. And then we have that sandy area right there. Ah, but it is a very... Ouch. Yeah, the small ones hurt you too. Got this one. Oh, we actually have two coming, but at least they already took some damage. Ouch! But you're hurting a lot. I didn't manage to do it. I wanted to, as you can see, I was trying to drink one of my potions. Okay, well. Let's go in here. Inventory. Well, we got a spider eye. I have no idea what it's for, but okay. Got this. Nice, and an empty potion, we got that. Now we got a fire flyer, ingredient for the production of potions. Okay, this one. Nor are you crafting material. And let's put them in here. Yep. You are for potions. Potions. And potions. Potions. And then we have some food stuff. And yeah. Awesome. Nice. Okay, so there's all the skeletons here. There's one over there. I'm not sure. I heard a sound from somewhere else too. So what that was. Oh, he ran away again. Okay. I'm kind of curious. Let's see if we can find him again. Go. Oh, there he is. You're not aggressive? Or... Yes, I think he is. Come on. Yes. Skeleton. Definitely sounds like a skeleton. Okay, but he didn't give me any... seemed like he gave me like... Oh! XP or something, but not any loot. Are you trying to avoid me? There we go. Okay. Let's eat up again. Oh, crap. Okay, at least you had already taken some proper damage. Nice. Wow, but this food doesn't give you much. I need to get some more potions stuff going so I can figure out how to make healing potions. There we go. I'm happy I have all these. Well, I got some watermelons and some carrots. Health regen. Yes. I have eggs. Oh. Cancel. Just take all of them. It's just right there. Well, I don't know. Let's just do this. Oh. There we go. I just want to take them out of my bar here. There we go. Can we find anything else here that's interesting? So there's skeletons and spiders and bugs in this owl biome, and I keep forgetting that I should stay out of those. Anything here? Got some water and some resources. Oh, what was that? Oh, gravel. Okay. Okay. Well, these Easter nest, 5 out of 10. Ooh, I got a reinforced axe. Yep, I also got, before I got a rusty axe or something from one of them. And what is this one? What are you? Oops. Oh wow, look at all these. Axe. I just want a shovel. What are you? Sand? Oh, also dirt of some kind. Not seeing anything. Wow, these biomes are kind of really, really big. I can't even remember. What do we have as a quest? I've forgotten. We have a quest? Level up. Oh, I just needed to level up. Oh, did you know that you can gain... I think I already... Oh, maybe I didn't. Well, let's just make sure that we level up a bit, and then we know that we have completed the quest. So let's just go and see if we can find something more to... Yep, there's lots of willing participants in this area. Okay. Oh. Oh, yes. Thank you. Almost there. Wow, but look at this, we're already down to half health again. And I know I have a healing potion, but that's kind of more for combat situations, isn't it? What else do we have we can eat? Watermelons. I don't know if any of these actually has a different use. We have a raw hunch of meat. Raw ribs. I would think you could do something with those cooking wise. And we have some carrots. Well, let's eat you. There we go. And let's take the carrots. And yes. There we go. Okay. Ooh. A little dark and gloomy. Anything up here? Okay. Oh, what is that over there, I wonder? Is that a tree of some kind? Or is it some fancy structure? Or is it just a natural phenomenon or some sort? Come on. Thank you. Well, I'm feeling like I don't know which potions I actually need these stuff for, but I am thinking... Oh, can we see that in here? I don't think we can, actually. No, we're gonna see what we can do in our inventory. But let's just get some of these since we need them for potions. Oh. Thank you. And let's head over here. Yep. Nope. Nothing. Okay. You? I have a lot of these. I don't know if there's any way we can grow them or something. That would be kind of nice. Oh, I think we got a level. That's awesome. Then we can finish that quest. Or hand it in when we get back home. Best level up, yay! Activate this quest as the current quest in the UI. I think it's already activated. Something. Ooh, look at this, look at this, look at this! Oh. Oh. Didn't even notice. Hey, bunny rabbit! And I see a spider, okay. We are gonna try this. I have no idea if we can deal with this one, but let's just try. Can you get over here? At least it's getting hurt a little bit. Oh, why did I get hurt? Did you, like, spit at me? Come on. Nice. Okay, we got a spider eye. Not sure what we can do with it. Okay. There we go. Well. That is kind of nice. We found this. Oh. Ew. Okay. Well, that kind of makes sense, doesn't it? I kind of like that they did that instead of us having to climb up to access the rest of the tree. Like you would do in Minecraft, for instance. And this kind of makes sense. That you would knock over the tree. Yay! We're getting all this wood, guys. This is awesome. This is like a treasure to find one of these trees in my mind. Because the other ones are really rare, it seems. And you only get one piece of wood from them. Come on. And... give me. Yep. Okay, it looks like there's something there too. Nice. Oh. This one. Nothing more in there. Okay. Well, let's go up here and get a axe. Doesn't really matter which one, I guess. Okay, this one doesn't seem as strong as the other one. The difference in these axes. Let's see. A rusty axe serves to quickly chop down trees. A 3x reinforced axe serves to quickly chop down trees. Okay. Wow, look at the money. Huh. Oh. Sounded like someone close by. Not seeing anyone, though. Okay. Oh. F2. So, rusty reinforced. Okay. Yeah, that's quite a lot faster. Wow. Oh yes, we like that. That is awesome. Oh, what is that? Roots. Nice. Oh, and some gravel. I'm not sure what we need that for here, but let's just grab some of it because I don't see it that often. So let's just steal a bit of that. And yes. Okay, well, that turned out to be a good thing that we went in here. To get all that wood. That is awesome, guys. Let's just go a little further before we head back home. I do think we can hand in the quest now, but we're getting a lot of... Oops, I keep forgetting. Of these resources while we are here. So that is awesome. Awesome. Some of them don't give me anything. Nope. Being hard to get. Yes, you are. How about you? No. Ooh, I got a reinforced pickaxe now too. That is... Ooh. I just got some extra reasons to go hunting down these nests. Because those reinforced tools are pretty nice. Okay, we got a spider skeleton and a bag. Okay, come on. How is you? You don't seem to drop anything. Oh. Ugh. Yeah, these are nice for against the animals, but they're also kind of a problem for me. Okay, you're gonna stay over there. And then I'm just gonna eat this. Okay, there's actually, I think, 2 spiders and 2 vags. So we might want to avoid going that direction. But yeah, let's try and go this way. If we can avoid getting into trouble with them, that would be kind of nice, wouldn't it? Okay, got one coming. Come on. Wow, I need a better weapon. That's like one of the first things we need to look into, I think. Because this is getting a little bit critical. Oh, did I hear someone? I know there's one there. What do we have we can eat? Well, we have all this raw meat stuff, of course. Well, guess we're gonna eat some of it. That would be number 4. At least it gives me some bones. Doesn't heal me up that much though. Seems to be hear someone all the time. Ooh, another reinforced pickaxe. Nice. There's another bag over there. Okay, I think we're gonna. No one coming? No. Oh, okay. Let's see if we can deal with you. Look at those eyes. They're actually pretty creepy. Nice. Well, I got you. Awesome. So let's just test out this one of these nice pickaxes. Rusty, common, reinforced pickaxe. Oh. Oh. Wow. Okay. That is handy. Did you guys see that? So it mines out a bigger area than what you actually... Look at that. Ooh, that is nice. Okay. Yep, we're definitely hanging on to those. Okay, let's see. Well, it looks like we kind of made it out to... What, the sea again? Wow, towns and stuff is really far around if we have to find something. Well, I might get a quest, though, eventually, too, that will lead us somewhere. I don't know. We'll have to see. Potion of Mana. Okay. And then there's like a little batch of green in here. In the middle of nowhere. Oh, hello bunny. Oh, there's one of those big dudes. I'm not sure we can deal with him. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, these are nice. They give me more stuff. Okay. Got another Easter egg over there. Hello, mister. Oh, I have a feeling this is gonna be a problem. Oh, he has 300 health. Ooh. Can I run away from you? Whoa. I don't know if he's gonna keep following me, but let's just try and run a bit. Oh, okay. At least he gave up fast, it seems. I got a bag over there. I would like to avoid that. Okay, let's see. Where are we? We're all the way down here. Okay, so we know of two biomes so far, and this is kind of the beach. I don't know if it's like one big island that we're on, or what. Okay, I think maybe we should cross in here and then go that way home, so we don't have to cross through this. Maybe a good idea. And see if we can avoid that big guy. There we go. And let's not play with the wax. Yep, we can avoid it. I think it's also getting dark. Ooh. Yep. Oh, look at that. They've got a campfire. Or he has a campfire. If there's two of them. Oh. Forgetting about that. Oh, more wood. More wood. Oh, and we got a scorpion. Anyone else? No? Oh yeah, I think there are two of them. Interesting. Well, let's... Oh, I keep forgetting. I want the reinforced one. This one. Thank you. Nice. Awake the leaves. Awesome. And how are we doing with health? We're kind of okay, but let's not gamble. I don't have a lot of food to heal myself up or a lot of healing potion. So let's just see if we can stay clear of that scorpion. Oh, more wood. Maybe. Thank you. It is a very, very green, this grass. Okay. Kind of funny when you go close that they kind of lose the leaves the second you run into them. Okay, maybe no word for me? Aww. Kind of unfair. Okay. Better with the shovel then. Okay. Wanted to see if there was someone in here, but it doesn't seem like it. No. Okay. Don't mind. Ooh. Ouch. Okay. Fell a little far. And got ourselves hurt. Okay. Well, that's okay. Let's just see if we can make it home. And, end in that quest. Come on. Nice. And... Ooh, there's another scorpion over there. Let's see, do I have anything? I do have some raw ribs. Oh. Why did that get mixed up with that? There. Okay, if I put you there. Okay, will you give me this one? Aha, now it sorted things out. It gets a little confused sometimes with the inventory if you put things kind of away the way I do. This one. Okay. Nice. There we go. Okay, I know we're kind of pounding and... Would like to save my... We have lots of food at home and I would kind of like to save my healing potion for a more critical situation. I do see some wood over there, but let's just ignore it for now. Oh no, little wolf or coyote or whatever it is. Okay, home? Yes, yes. Too much. Nice. Bad thing? No? Okay, let's try not falling down, because if I fall down, I'm dead. Elixir? Anything else? No. Okay. Leaves. Okay. I hope we're gonna be able to plant stuff. I really like the greens with that bright color, or the tree with the bright leaves. Oh, I can see home. Thank you. Birdie. Just level up completed. Ah, so it registers when we get home. Let's leave all the leaves. No, E in here. Oh, hello. Felt like he was about to attack me or something. How much room do we have? Ah, we should have room. Let's go up in case we get something from this guy. Okay, you gained a level, but decide carefully for which upgrade you decide. Rewards. Okay. Yes. Good quest. Nice. Improve your skills. With each level, with each level up, you always should think twice before upgrading. Spend your points and then come back to me. There's a banana waiting for you. Okay. Well, if we go into skills, and we need to spend skill points. So let's see. Probably use some. I'm kind of like an archer, I think. Crafting. Unlock tier 1 crafting recipes. We already have that. Okay, now we have this one. Repair armor. Okay. It's a little confusing to find out what you have and what you don't have already unlocked. I think we already did that one, but how... Okay, it has like a line there. That's probably it. Yep, okay. Well, hello. Complete quest. So, we get a banana. Let's just go in here. Inventory. Give me that banana. And there we go. Okay, let's go down and eat because this pounding is driving me a little bit nuts. let's see what we have. Did I have anything left in here? I have some wheat, but that's it. Let's put that in there. Raw ribs. We have some carrots. Take those. Avocado. We have some cherries. Got a lot of meat. I need to look into if there's... Oh, these. Okay. Okay, at least we stopped pounding now. Let's put that there. Nice. I think we had some bread or something. Take you out. Thank you. Oh. Aha. That should be fine for now. Let's go and get this quest up here. First step on a journey to new goodies. Now that we got those things sorted, I guess it would be good if you could get yourself some better equipment than some old stick. Let's start with a furnace. Get some dirt and make yourself a furnace. We already did that. The whole process that I have in mind might take some time, but it surely is worth a try. In the meantime, I'll search our little camp. Maybe I can find something useful for you, and then we'll get a rusty axe. I already have a rusty axe. I actually have better axes than this. But yep, let's do this. Best accepted. So... materials to craft furnace. So does that mean I have to craft a furnace? It would be kind of nice if it kind of did this backwards, like retroactively, if it completed the quest, but I don't know if it's the actual furnace we have to do. I just get the materials. Materials to craft furnace 1. Okay, so I need a dirt and make yourself a furnace. I already have a furnace. Okay, what if I pick this up? Okay. Or if I take the dirt. Do have some dirt in here. So I have to do... I have to make a furnace now to complete the quest. I am not a fan of it when it's like that. It has to be retroactively, because I don't just follow a quest like this and then don't do anything else. I just jump into quest or like crafting and stuff. If you know this type of game already, most people just do that. You don't really focus that much on the quest, but of course I would like this. But that's a little unfortunate. Now I have to craft a second furnace. Which I would have preferred not to have to do. Okay. Well, let's see. Am I missing something to make a furnace? No, I can make a second furnace. Okay, well, then we're gonna do that. See, now I completed a quest. Now I have two furnaces. These furnaces are not the worst thing. Problem is, now I probably have to do all of these things all over again. If it's the typical way with these. leather strips. Okay, second step on a journey to new goodies. The furnace is a good place to melt the ores you find on your excursions into bars. You can also craft some charcoal here in case you did not find coal on these trips. Actually, that sounds like a good idea. Get some bark and turn it into charcoal. Materials to craft charcoal, okay. This doesn't quite make sense. Materials to craft charcoal, 10 charcoal. It should just say... that you need to find charcoal, or you need to finish the quest. You need 10 materials to finish the quest or something. It doesn't say materials to craft, because that six doesn't quite make sense. 5 times leather strips. Okay, that's nice. Oh, did I not accept the quest? Aha, now I accepted the quest. Okay, well, we have two furnaces, so should have two at least. Put you in there. And inventory? Yep, I have a second furnace there. Okay. Well, we're just gonna over here. And for now, put you away. Yep, so we have you. Then I needed to make some charcoal, right? So for that, I'm gonna need some wood. I already have that in my inventory. Do I need the wood or do I need the planks? Charcoal. There we go. 13. Wow, you want me to make 10 charcoal per quest? Oh, okay. 2, 3, 4, 5. That was almost all my wood. Bummer. Got all that nice wood. Okay, well, let's take that, and now we get 10 iron bars. Awesome. But yeah, we're gonna do that next time, guys, and we will continue with all of this, but now we're kind of proceeding with this quest line. I should probably have done that from the beginning, but I'm not very good with that. I'm not good with this hand-holding. It's nice that it's there to kind of, you know, guide you through it if you're not used to playing this type of game, but preferably it has to be retroactively, because most players who would play a game like this will already know what to do. They will already know you need all these different things, like these crafting stations, which tools you need and such. And then it would be nice that it was retroactively completed once you do the quest, if you have already crafted it. Like with the furnace. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, guys. And as always, let me know what you think. So, do take care and happy gaming!